think the point Tony is making is that...
Look, you just ruined our chances of moving into the coolest patch you've ever seen.
Well, I think you've learned a valuable lesson in being a responsible tenant.
Patronise me. Randing in on a notice. I have to find another group of students gullible enough to pay for the privilege of pretending to be your mates.
Rob!
That's enough!
No, it's okay, Cindy.
No, it isn't. Where do you get off treating him like that, eh? He has done everything that he could to make you feel welcome, and you're going to say something like that? Do you know what? Every day, I tell him to kick you lot out because I hate students. And every day he defends you. He's the best landlord you'll ever have. You should be ashamed of yourselves. And do you know what? I want this place spotless by the time we get back. Come on, Tony.